Rebecca, where are we? I'm getting quite dizzy. Everything's going round and round.
Don't look now, Mr. Squiggle, but we're on your record.
On a record? Oh, dear, I do hope we don't break it.
Don't worry, Mr. Squiggle, we won't. Just hold my hand and have a listen to this.
Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery. You can't trick him, he's too clever. Did you think you could?
Never!
'Cause Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery.
Hey, Mr. Squiggle, I've done a drawing. Can you finish it now?
Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery.
Mr. Squiggle starts straight away to do one. Well, then he turns it upside down
and does a new one.
'Cause Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery.
He's such a puzzle, 'cause even if I drew it, well, he turns it into something else.
Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery. Mr. Squiggle has magic eyes. Mr. Squiggle sees things you cannot see. Mr. Squiggle with his pencil nose, Mr. Squiggle will solve the mystery.
Mr. Squiggle travels in a rocket.
Where does he keep his pencils?
Not in his pocket.